If you're facing any kind of controller issue with FC24 on your Windows computer and want to know how to fix it, you are in the right place. We have got some effective solutions lined up for you. Welcome back to Silicophilic, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Before we move forward, make sure to subscribe to our channel and like this video. It's free and helps us a lot. We do tons of research to find the working solutions for you. Your little support will help us continue making solution videos for you and others. So let's dive right in. Method 1. Check all connections. Ensure your controller is properly connected to your PC. If using a wireless controller, make sure it's paired correctly. If using a wired controller, plugging it into a different USB port might help resolve connection issues. Sometimes, a simple restart can also fix the connectivity issues. Restart your game to fix any minor glitches on your PC. Method 2. Update all drivers. Sometimes outdated controller drivers can lead to functionality problems. Visit the manufacturer's website to download and install the latest drivers. You can also manually update the device drivers. On your Windows 11 PC, open the Device Manager from the Start menu. Locate your controller here. Right-click and choose Update Driver. Also, disconnect any other controllers and ensure no unknown devices are present. Method 3. Run FC24 as an administrator. A rather simple fix is running FC24 as an administrator. Sometimes the game might not have the correct permissions to run with the controller properly. Right-click on the FC24 exe file and select Open File Location. From the Installer folder, right-click on the exe file and select Properties. Navigate to the Compatibility tab. Check the option next to Run this program as administrator. To apply this new choice, click Apply and then OK to exit the window. Method 4. Disable Steam Input. If you are using Steam, you can try disabling Steam Input to fix controller glitches. Open Steam and navigate to your game library. Look at FC24 here and right-click on it. Select Properties. In the Properties window, go to Controller from the left pane. From the drop-down menu, select Disable Steam Input. Now launch the game and check if the error persists. Method 5. Delete the FC24 settings folder. For this, first of all, make sure that you close everything. If the game is running, close the game, close the EA app, close Origin, and then go to File Explorer. Go to the Documents folder. Now over here, you will find FC24. Open the FC24 folder over here and you will find the Settings folder. Make a right click and select Delete to delete the folder. Now once you delete settings, all your saved settings will be gone. So if you're sure, you can go ahead and you can again change the settings. After deleting the settings folder, launch Steam as an administrator as shown in method 3 before. Your game should run with the controller now. Method 6. Check the in-game settings. Navigate to the game's settings and ensure that the controller or gamepad option is enabled. Here, customize the controls to match your preference. Additionally, if you are using Steam, ensure the Steam overlay is enabled. Sometimes this can affect controller compatibility. And there you have it. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.